Former cartoon writer, Hollywood reporter, editor Frank Barron dies at 98. Frank Barron, a cartoon writer for Hanna-Barbera, who went on to create an offbeat television western and twice served as an editor of the Hollywood Reporter, has died. He was 98. Frank Barron came to Hollywood to write. With a long career that ranged from writing Woody Woodpecker and Popeye cartoons to two stints as editor of the Hollywood Reporter and promoting top rock acts, he done all of them amazingly. Barron was twice the editor of the Hollywood Reporter in the mid-1960s and again in late 1970s. In 1959, he created the Western series, The Man from Black Hawk, the story of an insurance investigator who finds himself drifting across the violent West as he checks out claims of fraud and thievery. Barron and Margie Platt were married at the home of Shirley Jones and Marty Ingalls in 1980.